to make sure you guys understand, I'm not a part of the FBI shit. They cannot reverse a decision that had found a guardianship for me. That meaning the FBI, who went on ahead and pushed that through, they cannot say we was doing him a favor and like as part of one big scheme to help Jeffrey out. Like they helped me investigate. You see what I'm talking about? How they surround me with that shit? With that fucking, get it? So they can't really back out of it now. They got to kill me. The FBI, they cannot say it was just a joke. Jeffrey knew about it. You understand the confusion they caused the Black Panther Party, or this person informing the snitch. They would love to pull out and say they was trying to investigate him. Nope. They are serious. They never got my permission, the FBI, anybody, to do anything on my behalf. They never acknowledged me that my penis was executed, anything. But that's how they keep you, to smother you, so the people of the world don't find out, unlike George Floyd, what they've been doing to you. You get it?